Close to 100,000 people flocked to public venues across the state to celebrate the arrival of 2013. Spectacular fireworks displays at Glenelg and Elder Park, bringing in the new year with a bang.
...2013 welcomed in with a bang.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Tens of thousands flocking to New Year's Eve hotspot Glenelg.
Happy New Year!
The fireworks there at the jetty? Just awesome!
Thousands more packing into Elder Park in the city for a fireworks extravaganza. Visitors from across the globe getting involved in the celebrations. Hundreds of families staking out the best viewing points by 6 p.m. Glow sticks and sparklers coming out as the sky darkened. The kids all there for one thing.
The fireworks!
The fireworks!
An early display lighting up the sky from 9 p.m. Dance festival summer days also packed with revelers. Thousands more partying in Victor Harbour. Private get-togethers also a hit right across the state.
Happy New Year!
Just a bit of a 90s party tonight. Yep. Celebrate New Year's.
Hotels across the CBD packed with revelers.
Happy New Year, Adelaideans!
As the clock struck midnight, there were plenty of resolutions made.
Probably lose some of the Christmas and pudding there, yeah.
Lose a few kilos.
Mine is to run a marathon.
Police say revelers were mostly well behaved, 120 people arrested, a further 29 reported.
It's only a very, very tiny percentage of people that got themselves into trouble.
A New Year RBT blitz netted 51 drink and drug drivers, 25 cars seized. The state government putting on free public transport, saving many the long walk home after a long night of celebrations. Alice Monfries, 10 News.